What do you think Lauren would do if she tried to distance herself from this stressful situation?